Welcome. Over the next couple of minutes, I'll walk you through how to register for the PREP LTC eLearning course. Before we begin, I'd suggest using either Chrome or Safari as your web browser to access the course. On the Ontario Centres for Learning, Research and Innovation in Long-Term Care's eLearning Hub webpage, scroll to the orange button and click Login to enroll. If you already have an Ontario CLRI eLearning Hub user account, enter your email address and password to log in. Under your courses, you will see PREP LTC for preceptors and students. Click the course title to launch the course. If you don't already have an Ontario CLRI eLearning Hub user account, you can create one by clicking Register at the bottom of the page. First, fill out the form to make your account, then click Submit. You will need your email and password to log in again. You can complete the course in stages. At the end of the video, I'll show you how to resume the course after you've logged out. You will be prompted to check your inbox or spam folder for a confirmation email with a link to activate your account. Activate your account by clicking on the confirmation link in the email sent by the Ontario CLRI eLearning Hub. After you activate your account, you'll receive another email confirming your account is active. The email will also contain your login details. Now you're ready to start the course. Click the orange Take This Course button to begin. Then, click the orange Click to Start the Course button. Click on the pre-survey. Then fill out the form and click Submit. Click on the white Start Course button in the image. This will take you to the landing page of the first module in the course. Click on Start Course or scroll down the page to learn more about the content covered in the module. Make sure you watch the videos, read the content, and complete all the interactive activities and questions after you start the course. To proceed, click Continue when prompted. Once you have completed a section, click the orange Exit button. Then, click the gray and white X in the top right of the screen. You can also click this button when you want to exit the course and come back to it at a later time. This will take you back to the landing page of the modular section. Click on the green Mark Complete button. You will then go to the next section or module in the course. To continue, click the white Start Course button in the image. Follow the same steps as before to proceed with the course. At any time, you can click the green Logout button in the bar at the top of the page to exit the eLearning Hub. When logging back into the eLearning Hub to finish the PREP LTC course, click Log in the green bar and use your email address and password for your account. Then click on the green Your Courses button in the top bar. Under your courses, you will see PREP LTC for preceptors and students in progress. Click the course title to relaunch it and pick up where you left off in the section. Once you are back in the course, you will see an orange box that tells you to scroll down the page to course content. Click on Expand All to select where you left off. Green check marks in the circles beside each module or section indicate what has been completed. In this video, we covered how to register for the course and started once you've logged in. We also showed you how to log back into the course and continue where you left off. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the PREP LTC course for preceptors and students.